understand why he was so mad though.
Wait, did you
catch
that girl that went missing? That's crazy. I wonder what happened to her.
Yeah, I don't know either. That's weird. Yeah.
Bad.
It doesn't make any sense.
No.
Did you hear about that girl who went missing?
That's very weird. We're out of there.
Hey, what's up? What you looking at?
Nothing.
Are you sure about that? Are you still obsessing over her?
This just can't be true. I would have heard from her if she just ran away. No call, no text, nothing. That's not like Anne. Something happened to her. Do you really believe they couldn't find any evidence?
You need to stop obsessing over this and find something else to do. It's not healthy.
Well, she has a right to be upset.
Well, that's not going to bring her back.
That's not the point. Nothing will.
Would you guys cut it out? I know she's gone. I just want to know why or how or something that'll give me some kind of closure. It's like the thought of her won't leave my head.
I just want all of this to be done and over with.
I just want this day to be over with. I'm getting headaches like crazy. I have to leave. I'll see you guys later. I mean, it's going to be okay.
So a lot of the Puritan fear of witches seems like it was inspired by the forest they live near in the Northeast. Now, the forest could definitely have represented darkness and danger, which could explain their belief that witchcraft flourished there. Your thoughts?
A lot of people seem to be afraid of the unknown, so like Abigail.
God, Olivia, you need to come here now. There's something's out here. I'm not safe here by myself. Can you come?
Okay, I can be there. Where are you?
I'm at the school. Just hurry. Please, just please.
I need you to come to the school. I found something important. You need to see it.
Are you okay? Are you being serious?
Just come, okay? Olivia's on her way too. Please.
Okay, I'll be right there.
God, what happened? Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm okay. I was looking for anything that might give me an idea where she is, you know? And then I found this picture by the abandoned car, and then I saw this thing. It wasn't human, at least not entirely, and then it came after me.
Oh, come on, Emma. I told you to be serious.
I am being serious. Whatever it was, it could have killed me. Does that even matter to you?
It matters to me. Just finish telling us what happened.
Well, I outran it somehow, but it kept making these sounds, these horrible sounds.
I don't know why it didn't keep attacking me.
You found a picture, right? So where is it?
What?
The picture that you found by the car? Where is it?
I dropped it.
Of course you did.
Oh, well, sorry. I wanted to, like, not die. Well,
where'd you drop it? Maybe we can go find it.
Over by that car.
Okay, well then, let's go.
Yeah, because that's totally going to solve this mystery.
So this thing, what did it look like? Well, it kind of looked like Anne, but there was something wrong with it. I mean, I fell down and it was dark.
Well, I'm just glad you're okay.
I don't understand. It was right here.
Are you sure this is where you dropped it?
Yeah.
Oh my God. Are you kidding me?
What?
Do you really believe that I would believe that now that we have an actual chance to see the picture, it's gone?
She's just trying to show us.
No, that's exactly what's it. There's nothing to show. She's been freaking out over this for weeks and I'm getting sick of it.
Gavin, just believe me.
No. You're a liar and I'm done with you. Every single time I hear you talk, I want to die. Thank you.
cracks in the sink. Left the oven on, it caused a spark. Well, at least I won't be eating in the dark. But I won't leave this town.
He didn't pick up. He must be pretty pissed at us.
Whatever. He was being so irrational in the way he was yelling at you.
I guess, but I mean, I feel bad. He cared about Anne too. I just think he doesn't want to feel any more pain.
A lot of people cared about Anne, but I think her being gone is kind of like a weight off their shoulders. Like, I think they didn't go look for her because she had a lot of issues.
It's not a reason to write a person off.
No, of course not. I just hope you can convince him to help us. Does he really hate us that much? Come on, Gavin, open up. We're your friends.
Hang on, it's not even locked. Let's just go in.
Wait, Emma, where are you going?
Why? Why is this happening to us? What did we do? All I wanted was to find her. That's all I wanted.
I don't know, but I do know that it's not your fault. He didn't believe in you, Emma, but I do. I'm not gonna let anything happen to you.
I just want it away from us.
There's a reason why it's here. Anne, Gavin, it took them from us. And these things don't just happen. She had so many problems and he was so angry. Maybe that's why.
But they didn't deserve it. Did you see what it did to him? And his whole being had been destroyed.
That doesn't have to be his legacy. He never stopped caring about you, even when he was in one of his moods.
I just wish I would have gotten to him before. Maybe he'd still be around.
Don't think like that. You did all you could do. You were his friend since we were kids, and we all cared about each other. And we won't forget about him.
I feel like it wants all of us. It's like this thing has invaded my thoughts. I just didn't have an idea of what it was until now.
It wants to get in our head, turn us away from each other. But we can't back down. We have to get rid of it. This isn't over. This isn't the end. We can win. Together.
Together.
Your pick, I guess.
Do you think it's watching us?
No doubt. It already knows we're here. Speak of the devil, right?
This is crazy.
Probably. But if I'm gonna die, I'm not gonna roll over and just let it happen. So let's go.
Olivia, I'm gonna make this all right.
My head doesn't hurt anymore.
No, Olivia, it'll all be right. It'll be fine.
Feels clear.
Olivia.
It's okay. We won. Together.
Thank you.
all right.
Got a blanket and I have the last laugh.